Hello there, and welcome to the golf. My name is John. Today we start the round with a par four. Let's do this. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. Well, it turns out we didn't end up in the fairway, but hey, we're in this together. Really well-judged approach there. Here is a 12-footer. And that'll do nicely. And what better way to start your round than starting it under par. I'm liking what you're throwing down here early on. And second shot here on the second hole. Good job there. Back in the fairway. Setting up for our third shot. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? All right, you've got about 6 feet here. This putt's tracking. Let's keep her going. That's two birdies in a row. Let's have a third. Two under par for the day after that one. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Looking good off the tee. This one's about 110 from the pin. Your approach is heading a little leftward. This one's your third. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Looking good. Went right by. All right, we can sink this and salvage a bogey on this one. Let's see how the numbers add up. And now we're teeing up on the fourth. That was well played. All right, what do we got here? Looking like about 165 to the pin. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. And this is your third shot.
For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
And after that hole, he'll go down to 2 under. And teeing off now in a long par 4. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. And this one's about 125 yards out. Maybe a little too strong on this.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
300 par if you sink this. Going towards that hole. And you're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. Now let's see what we can do here on the sixth.
Great contact.
Oh yeah, you'll take those all day. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. This putt's going. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. 4 under par is your score at the moment. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one.
Well, you're in the rough, but this is a good lie, considering. Thank you.
Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, here's our third shot. That was lovely to watch from the bunker. Nice and close to the hole. Now let's do this. Okay, well played. 4 under par currently. And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the 8th. Yeah, that'll work. 6-foot putt. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number 6. That'll bring it down to 5 under. And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. Should be a good result off the tee here. Okay, about 105 left to go. I hope you dialed in a bit of backspin on this one.
Well, that'll play. A little work to do, but nothing too bad.
6 feet to go here. So far, so good. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. Okay, scores currently clocking in at 6 under par. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Nice swing. All right, second shot on the 10th. All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole. Looking good. Get in there. All right, here is a look at our par putt. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us.
And that'll keep you at 6 under for the round.
Here comes the 11th hole. Didn't sound like your purest of strokes. A little wayward on that approach. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the green side rough. 3 feet left. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Wind is blowing left to right on this one. Good shot. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Setting up here now for our third shot. You could get down to 7 under par if this goes in. Ooh, never like leaving those short. Okay, moving on.
Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round.
Oh, that'll work. Yeah, Johnny Likey. Man, could have a birdie here. This one's on a good line. And it drops for the birdie. And right now, you're 7 under for the day. Teeing off here on a short par 4. Going for the green here. Wonderful stuff. And from the green side bunker. Good work out of that bunker. Not much work left to do here. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your second in a row of birdies. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. Here comes hole number 15. it's heading in the right direction. Great work there. That's a great approach. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. Putt appears to be online. Way to get that birdie. Okay, 9 under is current score. Good luck here on the 16th. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. Setting up here just in the light rough. Left, heading left. Okay, third shot. And drop this one in for your par. Oh, man. This one's for bogey. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. After that hole, 8 under par. And teeing up now on the 17th. All right, setting up now at about 200 yards away. Oh, your approach is heading left. This is what our third shot's looking like. All right, setting up 6 feet from the cup. Great way to bounce back. Nice birdie on this one after that bogey on the last. All right, 9 under is your score. Teeing off now in a long par four. I don't know, this one could go either way. Okay, you're in the rough, but the lie's sitting up pretty good here. Well, I can't hit all the greens. And this is our third shot. Ooh. Good work out there. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.
Well, whenever you wish that your warm-up round score was your actual round score, I would have taken a 10 under in round two or any of the rounds in this kinetic event this week if you give it to me before I start. But, you know, c'est la vie, this was just practice. So I wanted to pop on the headphones and just say something right quick, and that is an apology. I screwed the pooch, I messed something up. I played my first round of Kinetic this week off stream, and I was planning on posting it to YouTube just as a standalone video, as a standalone round. And I screwed something up and lost the gameplay footage. So I figure I'll post this practice round for round two, and then in a separate video I'll post my round two, which I'm about to start and play right now. So we need to play quickly, got to get ready for work here in about 45 minutes, so we need to get that round knocked out, and then we can move on to playing the Olympics this week. So wish me luck. As I said, this video will end and the next one will start.